DMs from fans asking us to play an unreleased song, so we thought we'd add Shot in the Dark to the list.